Hola amigos, Enigma Bro here, and for hours I have been looking for Sonic & Knuckles 2. Sonic & Knuckles, it's a good game and all, but I heard about a sequel and I decided to look out here for it. Like, you can see all this. I don't know why I thought I could find it out here. Wait. A USB? Let's have a look at it.
I wonder why that USB was just lying there like that.
Sonic Blast? What the hell is this? Okay, so you can pick between Sonic and Knuckles.
Really? Was this what I was looking for? Wait. Is he flipping me off? What did I even do? Let's pick him.
Okay, the game starts and the first thing you notice is the graphic. This is an example of trying to be impressive, but impressing absolutely nobody. Also, because of this, there is less animation, making it really clunky. They tried to do Donkey Kong Country graphics, but it's Sonic, and it's on the Game Gear. The best this game looks is during special stages. Also, speaking of special stages, when you have to jump to get the rings, most of the time, you're gonna miss. Oh my gosh, what is that roll? It does not look fluid at all. So, the first boss of the game is Eggman, and you can only hit the window. Okay, that's kinda stupid, because if I remember in the other game, all you have to do is hit the boss, but not here. We have to be unique. Sonic, stop flipping me off, would ya? Okay, I'll go in this pipe. Oh, what the hell? Okay, how was I supposed to see that the first time? Wait, this area is useless!
You gotta be kidding me. So you're saying, I died in an area I wasn't even supposed to go. So you had to be like, as soon as you see the pipe, just be like, nope, we ain't going there! You know what? The more I think about it, this is not Sonic & Knuckles. Maybe this wasn't it. The Donkey Kong style graphics. The poor controls. Blast. Oh my gosh. This is an even poorer man's version of Sonic 3D Blast! Really? Oh my god. You know what? I'm gonna finish this game. I'm gonna finish this game and never play it again.
Okay, so this Eggman battle pisses me off, considering he'll always just go above you, and then you're gonna be stuck under him, and you're gonna end up losing all your rings. And then it keeps going and going, and then you get a game over. And if you're me, you just don't wanna suffer anymore.
That's it, I've had it! I'm gonna delete this game, never play a game of Blast in it ever again!